before the year ends, let's have a burger date as a friend. Alrighty, so now, ang ating burger date ay magaganap sa Burger CNL with Miss On. Hi, Miss On!
Hi,
before we talk about your business journey, ano po ba ang prepare ninyo para sa ating date ngayon?
Okay, we have teriyaki.
Teriyaki.
We have bacon and Hawaiian.
Bacon and Hawaiian. Okay, mag-try na dayon ko agad-agad. In fairness, sa bun pa lang ha, super soft. Okay.
Wow. Di ba normal lang nagbo-burgers mga lalaki? Normally, mga lalaki, gusto ko. Gusto ko na, syempre, ang owner din na is parang babae. And at the same time, gusto ko ang burgers. I really love burgers. So, that's how it started. You really have to parang love the food na gusto mong iserve para mag-come out. Talaga, yun.
Okay. Come here, if we dine here, what can we expect? And what kind of experience yung gusto nyo pong iparamdam sa amin?
Homemade. Homemade. Everything is homemade. Actually, even the vegetables. Freshly cut. Even the patty, ha? Hindi ako nag-freeze. It's not frozen. Yes. Kung hindi mo mahal ang trabaho mo, ang what you're doing like these burgers, magre-reflect yan eh, sa lasa. Right? Good, no?
Grabe, maka-speechless siya, guys.
Wow. And it, totoo, walang etching.
Check, ang patty po, not super overpowering. Oh. I mean, ang lasa po is parang complementing with each other.
Uh-uh.
Plus the bun.
Mm. And the vegetables.
Yes. Plus the sauce. Dili siya overpowering.
Yes, I really don't like
nag-complement siya tanan. Mm-hmm. Kani pa ha, up to the level of grilling. Diba? Mm-hmm. Like, naagyog siya
step.
Number of hours or minutes sa pagluto.
Sa
iyahang patty. Grabe.
Yes. Technical. Because when you cook kasi, parang you have to, do not skip the process. That's why in cooking, ang pinaka-the best is slow cooking, lalo na sa mga nilalang. That's the best. Kasi
slow cook.
So when you start a business, hindi lang nag-start ka dahil gusto mong magka-pera. You have to love what you're doing. That's the main thing. For me, ha, I've been through hell. I mean, I've been through ups and downs sa business. Pero, hindi ko pinabayaan ito ang cooking. It is because that's what I really love. Kasi kung mahal mo yon trabaho mo, pagtsatsagaan mo yun. Right?
And I believe that's what inspired Miss O to really keep going with the
business.
Yes, of course.
Even in the pandemic, and iisipin mo na lang, lahat ng businesses nagko-close during pandemic, ako nag-open ko. Diba? Parang God is so good.
It's really worth it. Siguro, that's the best word.
Yes,
worth it.
Yes, it's worth it. Yes, it's worth
and
it.
It's,
and I'm very confident with my burgers.
And it's a wonderful experience na best shared with your loved ones.
Wow.
Like
and your
family or
and
your friends.
Actually, you can bring your dog.
Tips or advice sa mga entrepreneurs na nasa food business like you.
First is know your target market. Okay. And then, if and when, do not compromise.
Okay.
Do not compromise quality over quantity. You have to love what you're doing. And then, ano pa ba? Parang, keep going. Ups and down, you have to keep on going. And wag kang mawalan ng gana pag hindi ganun kataas ang sales.
In fairness to the veggies, are super fresh, like ang lettuce and then ang tomatoes, because you'll really know how like winner ang bacon.
Wow.
And aside from the burgers, naapay mga treats para po this time sa mga rice lovers.
Later.
Rice lovers.
Ikaw.
So from our burger date here, well, mutabok lang me. Layo kaayo. Actually, sa
1 hour siya.
Sa Atbang lang. And we will also try the bulalo, balbakwa, and kawali. So, ma'am, unsa ba ang mga signature dishes para sa mga rice person?
Okay. Bulalo.
Wow!
Bulalo.
With corn.
Yes. Diba? Duha ka buok. Okay. Diba? Sige, tipid.
Balbakwa.
Wow. Balbakwa. So, and perfect then, siya sa cold weather.
Yes,
karon,
exactly,
diba?
December. And then the
kawali.
Wow. Kawali, which is, I think, your favorite.
Yes, super. And nasa lay mo ragbongga kayo na suka na pang saw-saw sa kawali. So, aside sa food experience dari sa compound, ma'am, I also learned na naapoy mga car services available.
Yeah. We have auto shop, paint booth for the cars, and then car wash. And then, we also have yung auto parts.
So, all around compound. So, while they're taking care of your cars, well, dili pud mo mabayaan kay pwedeng dito sa Burgeran or dire sa Sabawan. Burgeran and Sabawan. So what makes your bulalo and other sabaws special here?
Wait. This one, the process of cooking is very tedious dito sa kawala.
I think signature na sa CNL. Nakanang handmade siya.
Handmade
and very particular, very particular sa pag-prepare
sa food. Same as the bulalo also. Although it's a one-pot wonder, may mga trade secrets na ginagawa to make it more parang flavorful. And also, the balbakwa. It's the same process.
Winner! Sa mga curious, saan po ba nila pwedeng bisitahin ang Burger CNL and then your operating hours,
okay,
and then your social media account?
Okay, just like us on Facebook, Boxed Burgers by CNL. Nandito po kami sa Ciudad de Esperanza,
yes.
Apple Street, Kabantian.
Yes.
Come and join us and have a date with us. Thank you.
Yes. Layo siya, guys, para sa mga nasa south side,
south
but
side.
Definitely worth the visit.
Yeah.
So don't miss the chance to visit here. Napatay time before the year ends. Or kung dili na gid makaya sa inyong mga hectic schedule, then open 2022 with a burger date. There is a Box Burger by CNL. Thank you so much, Miss O. Happy New Year!
Happy New Year.
Love local
and support local.